Okay. Welcome, everybody. How are yous? Later that same night. I've been back. One moment. I just had a giant yawn. So I've been back. I've reviewed the advice from Designersaw. I've seen where I've got it wrong. I'm going to try this again. If this doesn't work, I'm just going to fire off a, I don't know, a complaint, an objection, a question, and see if I can get some result from the mob in Sweden. I've still got all my snowballs, have I? Yes, I've still got all my snowballs. So, I don't know where the other 75 went. They just disappeared in the night. Maybe you only keep them as long as there's snow on the ground. Idiot, I should have brought a bike. Quicker. I've got to kill these bloody dogs again. Oh, God. Oh, dear. And I didn't make a honey and lemon drink. Oh, Christ. This is it. Now you've got to climb some pallets near a boarded up window. So, see, this could be the wrong house. Because, oh, it's not boarded up. I thought that was the only boarded up window. This doesn't have a boarded up window. So I'm going to try this one, and then I'll try the next one, and then I'll go across the road. This place is open, so there shouldn't be any boarded up windows because it's not blocked off. Right. Sneaky. Okay, so there's a boarded up window, but there's no door, and this is definitely not pallets. Open. This one's not. Should come in more often. But that's not it. This one's open. And there's no pallets or boarded up windows, is there? And this. Oh, okay. Oh. I'll do every house in this friggin' street if I have to, but I'll tell you what. Where it just came out of, isn't it? Yeah. I should rat this place anyway. I meant to do it as I came through the first time, but I was all excited about going down here and finding the dead drop. Yeah. I thought there was more in here. Got trapped in this barn. All I had was a hunting rifle and the M, whatever it is, the machine gun. It was not good. It was, tell you, it was a very, very ugly time in my life. And I mean, they were only military, you know. I say only military, but by God, they frightened the crap out of me back then. Stay up there. Excuse me a moment. Pardon. I'll go down there and do those ones too, down that side street. I've got to have another look at it. There's no bloody pallets here. That's the thing. And it was specific. You climb on some pallets and you shoot through a boarded up window. And you shoot the padlock off the door. Up and it's a bulletproof window. Excuse me. Not even any windows up on this roof, is there? No. There's no door you can shoot a padlock off here. Hmm. Excuse me, sorry about that. Just piss off, dog. I'm not in a happy mood. Don't you dare. Have I found this before? Oh yeah, there's the radio. Yeah, the map, yep. Okay. Come on, I'm not moving anywhere near it. I do like it when they light up like that though, that's nice. They're so easy to see as they run around. Can't see a padlock. And I know this isn't the bloody house. I mean, for starters, you can get into it. See, and I still come back to this. Okay. See, these things get in the way, don't they? You can't see through the curve. Tiny little tents, aren't they? You'd have to be curled up in there. You'd have to be very good friends. I hate this house. Well, the windows are back though. I could shoot them all out again. Whoa. Okay. Gonna put the fire out. Can't even get an angle on it. Alrighty. Well, that was the high point of the day for me. It's a fucking half an hour spent doing nothing. Little farting around looking for this fucking thing. See, you make advanced first aid kits and for a prize you get a simple first aid kit. Oh, it's out in the middle of the road. Whoa. Thanks. Riding along on the pushback, honey, when I noticed you. And I think we'll leave it at that. I'm sick of looking at that bloody drop dead, dead drop. That's just a bloody annoyance now. I'll have to get hold of somebody and find out what the hell's going on with it. So anyway, that was just a fill-in, you know. And I hope that kept you busy while you had your sandwich and your cup of coffee. I've fucking had enough. Quite frankly, I've had enough. I'll see you later. Bye.